हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ आस मोहम्मद खान एंड आई वेलकम यू विद टू इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक स्टूडेंट। फर्स्ट इज़ मॉलिक्यूलर मास, सेकंड इज़ फॉर्मूला यूनिट मास। बोथ आर सिमिलर टू ईच अदर, बट व्हाट इज़ द मेन डिफरेंस स्टूडेंट? मॉलिक्यूलर मास कैन बी रिप्रेजेंटेड इन द फॉर्मूला, इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए फॉर्मूला popularly known for covalent compounds. For the covalent compounds, the formula that we use is known as molecular formula, and the mass that we get for that molecule is known as molecular mass. So in this, what we count or what we get the molecular mass of the particular compound. And which type of compound student? It is covalent compound, where the electrons are shared with each other. Formula unit mass is the mass of an ionic compound. So for the covalent compounds or for the elements or for the group of the elements, same type of element like the hydrogen gas, oxygen gas, chlorine gas, for water, but we try to find out molecular mass. But for the ionic compounds, what we get the formula unit mass. Like, what type of question you may have in your exam, that find the molecular mass of hydrogen gas, chlorine gas, carbon dioxide gas, ammonia or ethanol or methane, CH4 methane. So how will you get that? What should you know? You should know the atomic mass of the particular element student. Like here, to get the molecular mass of water, what will you do? So student, molecular mass of water, how will you get it? Here the hydrogen atoms are two, oxygen atom is only one. So with the help of this, you can easily get molecular mass of water. So with the help of this formula, you can get it. Hydrogen 1. What is the atomic mass of hydrogen student? It is 1. So you write here 1. What is the atomic mass of oxygen? It is 16. So you write here 16. Here in the water, how many molecules of water? There are 2 molecules. So here you write the 2. And in this, 2 plus 16, it is 18 U. So like this, you will get the molecular mass of water. Like, now molecular mass of carbon dioxide. Molecular mass of CO2. Again, you will do, here the carbon is 1, oxygen is 2, now what is the atomic mass of the carbon student? It is 12. What is the atomic mass of the oxygen student? It is 16. So here you write 12, here you write 32. So what is the answer? 44 U. What is it? It is the unit of the molecular mass, 44 U. Like this, you will get the molecular mass of ethane. Molecular mass of methane, of CH4. Again, you will write this. You will break this formula. Carbon is here 1, hydrogen is here 4. So in this carbon is 1. So what is the atomic mass of carbon? 1. What is the atomic mass of hydrogen? It is 1, 4. So what is it? 12 plus 4, it is 16 U. So it is the molecular mass of methane. Now we come on the formula unit mass student. In this, what will you do? Like here, it is hydrogen, it is chloride. So it is ionic compound, it is ionic compound. Now HCl formula unit mass. The same trick you will use here, formula unit mass. Same trick you will use. Like, what is the atomic mass of hydrogen? It is 1. What is the atomic mass of chlorine? It is 35.5. So you will add it here, 36.5 U. Like this, sodium chloride formula unit mass, NaCl formula unit mass. In this, Na, sodium atomic mass is 23.5 and chlorine atomic mass is 35.5. So now you will add it. When you will add, then what will you get? 0, 5, 3, 8, 9, 3, 2, 5, 6, 50, 3, 2, 5, 59. So 59 U. It is the formula unit mass of sodium chloride. So like this you will get the molecular mass of covalent compounds and formula unit mass of ionic compound, student. So now you will try to do the different question that are given in your book with the help of this trick. Thank you very much and have a nice day.